To activate voice command to turn switch control, go to settings, swipe home screen to the left, and then tap settings, scroll down the screen, and then tap accessibility, scroll down the screen, and then tap voice control. Make sure voice control feature is on by tapping the on off switch next to voice control. The switch turns green when it's on. Next, tap customize comments. Scroll down the screen and then tap accessibility. Tap turn off switch control. Tap the on off switch next to enable. The switch turns green when it's on. Now you can easily turn off switch control by saying turn off switch control. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.